this? Nap does you some good. I was waiting for you.
Come on! A vestige.
Wait, did that Lost leave something behind?
This is Mr. Meadow.
He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
I thought I told you not to come in here.
This? What is this?
What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity. You, however, will become something far greater.
He was smiling as he spoke, like a child playing with a doll.
How are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research. Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. But he used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments, then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us, humanity is but a stepping stone into the future, and curiosity is the philosopher's stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Meadow, you bastard. I'll make you pay for what you've done.
We really did it.